If you're in the mood for saying no, well, just say something close. People won't know the meaning. Like, I'm tired, yes, I'm tired. I've been driving for a while. Won't you call me this evening? Or perhaps tomorrow's better. Tomorrow's always better, you see. I just got home and I don't feel like leaving, no. If you're in the mood for saying yes, it's the S you must stress. It'll pluralize the feeling. Enunciate up, not down, until they all jump around like they're gonna tear down the ceilings. Oh, yes. You see, maybe it drives them crazy. I might like goodnight. I don't know, can be worrisome. Let me check, let me see. It's like saying, won't you let me be? Well, I doubt my spouse will want to. If you're in the mood for saying no, well, just say something close. People won't know the meaning. And if it's yes, it's the S you always must stress. It'll pluralize the feeling. Oh, yes. Thank you very much.